Hello everyone, I'm Li Pingli and Ruo Yuwang. The title of our research is The Facilitators and Programs of Transition Support for Student Value in College or Qualitative Evidence Synthesis. According to statistics, more and more college students join the army in China and it brings up about the problem of adaptability when they retire from army and then return to school. However, there are few researches on what measures can be taken by college to promote the adaptability of student value in China. So we investigate the existing support program in foreign colleges, which aim to help them transition and find the problem to provide inspiration for China College to design some supporting program for our students. So, two graduate students performed an analysis of data retrieval for supporting student veteran transition from 2009 to 2019 based on six databases, Sinkai, Wenfeng, Weipu, Words, PubMed, and ProQuest. Finally, there were 1,422 related documents by preliminary section, and after eliminating those researches that were quantitative, secondary, or whose subject was not a college, so finally, seven research remained, and data extraction were independently completed to use the critical appraisal skill program for qualitative studies. And subject analysis were applied in the conclusion of the retrieved literature. So, then the thematic synthesis identified two core themes: facilitators and the program, and the facilitators, as we can see on this side, academic support such as transferring credits, flexible curriculum, economic support including financial aid and employment opportunities, while emotional support can be linked in the student veteran interactive skills and digital staff's cultural sensitivity training to help them. Referentialized support in children's education, library privilege, and all kinds of clubs meet the student veterans' need. Briefly, problems conclude rigid tenured training program, inexperienced staff, insufficient support for the construction of military culture, and imperfect service. And so more than half of the problem, for example, group boundaries, low information unionization, and narrow service coverage are also facing the challenge in China. In conclusion, we think that the imbalance between supply and demand essentially caused the insufficient support for student veterans, which reflected in three dimensions: policy, organizational management, and individuals. Therefore, it's necessary to take demand management and supply reform into consideration to provide a better service to our students in the future. So that's all. Thanks for your listening.